Hello everyone, this is Jenny Chen, an ex-student at SCAD College from Electrical Engineering Department 2018. So I would like to use this video to share my experience at SCAD College. And firstly and foremost, I would like to give a shout out to all of our faculty members who are a great pool of knowledge and has always helped me whenever needed. They have always guided me and were a main reason for all the learnings that I have so far. So the faculties at SCAD do not only focus on theoretical learning, they always promote applicative learning. And because of this, I am able to apply all my learnings in the real world. Apart from this, we have well-maintained laboratories at SCAD, where you could try out all the experiments, which are even not present in the curriculum. So the labs are a favorite place of mine. I always used to issue and buy out few new components and try those things in laboratories, and even broke a few. But yes, that was a part of my learning. And not only academics is encouraged at SCAD, we do have a lot of extracurricular activities, which includes hackathons, fest events, and even cultural events. And like me, you can always take part in extra college events, which I've held it outside SCAD. And the college faculty members and administration always promote you and cheer you to take part in them. So overall, my experience so far at SCAD was awesome. I hope and wish you all a great future ahead. Thank you.